show at the Fitzgerald Theater in St. Paul. The Fitzgerald is where they do the Garrison Keillor Prairie Home Companion show. But this wasn't that show. It was another show they do in that theater. And they had an author on there who wrote a new book. I think Kay Gibbons was her name. And it was kind of a depressing book. And so they thought, we should get a bluegrass band on the show.
What's more depressing than bluegrass?
Yeah, so they thought of us when they thought of depressing. We're very proud. And we played a bunch of songs, and the songs that they liked the most was the one that was the least depressing. Lisa will tell you about it.
Yeah, this is one that we got from Gillian Welsh and Dave Rawlings, and we actually kind of learned this backstage right before doing the radio program, but we came across this when they said, yes, that is exactly the right kind of depressing that we need. So, but I actually find this rather
uplifting. It's one of the more hopeful songs we do.
More hopeful, too. It's pretty... beautiful song that she wrote called Orphan Girl.
I am an orphan on God's highway. I'll share my troubles if you go my way. I have no mother, no Savior, if you're with me.